Clayton.
I am Jackie Abbott.
We're here in Croydon shooting a video for Austerity of Love, which is a new single.
And it's got like a bit of a reggae, summery feel to it. Hopefully it'll still make people think the sun's still shining, but it's not.
It's all about the community and people carrying speakers, pushing bass bins through the streets of Croydon, all coming together in one place. So we just built and created a wall of speakers as like a theatrical flat. So it is really going to be kind of immense. Hopefully you won't see the joy.
I don't like the idea of coming into an area, taking a scalp and leaving.
There's a lot of homeless issues in Croydon. I just wanted to try and get people into film production by sort of mentoring and giving people work experience.
Some of the clothes we're going to be giving to Night Watch, where people who are, you know, like short of clothes and whatever, are going to benefit. And Andy emphasised that any of his profit on the filming was going to go to Rough Shot.
I prefer to work with kind of real, you know, real people, capture personalities really. And there's plenty of personalities in Croydon to capture.
It's nice when people get involved with it. They're all really nice people. Sugar is
the
centre
of the honeycomb. The last scene that we've just finished shooting now was a lot of kids, a lot of acrobatics going on.
Going for that little scar sort of skin kind of era, so you know, in the styling, so it's not quite a period, but it's just a nod in that direction of those kind of times.
It's all culminated really. All the different shots we've done throughout the day, throughout Croydon, really have culminated with everybody having a really big party inside this gorgeous hall, and everybody's had a fantastic time.